And it's also nice actually in this EMBO lab management course that you meet other young scientists and they have the same problems. Like, of course, in my institute I can go to a senior PI and ask, like, how do you deal with these problems? But he's at a different stage in the career, so it's different. Cannot always give the answers that I'm looking for. So if you're talking to other PIs that are in the same stage, you run into similar problems, so it's more useful to hear that. And also fun, because you hear that other people have similar things.